Alrighty, hello everybody, this is Green, and I'm bringing you another Black Ops gameplay. This is going to be a guest gameplay. Someone who messaged me on YouTube and asked if I would do a commentary of one of his games. So I said sure, send me the recording and I'll take a look at it. So we did, and I take a look at it, and here we are. His name is Bonafide, if you can tell from the kill feed down there. So there's going to be a link to his channel in the description, and there's also going to be an annotation on screen, probably at the top left, where right next to the minimap. Of course, if y'all are watching the video, y'all know where it is by now. Anyway, so we see he's using, his primary is going to be the FAMAS with red dot sight, and he's got the plus reticle, I think, pretty sure. Getting flash, so he's not using the flex or call it Tac Mask Pro, but hey, well now I don't have the pro version of it quite yet in this level of prestige that I'm on right now. His other perks are gonna be it's lightweight pro.
Our counter spy
in the air. I forget his middle perk. But his last perk is Hacker, Ninja, not Ninja Pro. But he's running SR-71, Huey, and Dogs, and he successfully gets all of them in this video, so kudos, bro. Very nice gameplays, by the way. You're a pretty good player. I'm not entirely sure about what these lag spikes are in the recording. Oh, by the way, he's playing on the PlayStation 3. Y'all haven't noticed that yet, and so it's a bit different since I play on the computer and I usually post computer gameplay. Anyway, nonetheless, he's definitely a good player, so I guess go check him out. Click on the link in the description or the annotation that you can see on screen, and that will take you to his channel. Otherwise, if you would like me to do a commentary on your gameplay, then go ahead and email me at greengamertv@gmail.com. I'll leave that in the description. Because I don't mind doing commentaries for other people's gameplay. Just because I like doing commentaries. I like having content for my channel, and I like helping other people out. I know I'm not, definitely not a big name amongst the YouTube commentators, but you know, it makes me feel pretty good that someone's coming to me and asking me to commentate on their gameplay. I do preview the gameplay, so don't think that I will just accept any gameplay and just commentate. I actually checked Bonafide's channel out, watched a couple of his videos, and made a call from there to go ahead and check out the commentary that he's wanting me to commentate. Or not commentary, the video that he's wanting me to commentate. And there was a bit of an issue in formatting at first, so if y'all are gonna send me a a gameplay to commentate, I can get that straight. I do ask that it's in .avi or .mov or .mwv, any format really other than .mp4, because .mp4 videos just don't really work very well for me. I have all the appropriate codecs, so don't think I'm just not technologically savvy. But anyway, so this is a team deathmatch on Nuketown, if y'all haven't guessed that by now. Nice drop shot, sir. You got some more hit markers on someone else in the back there. Oh, and then he gets turned on and noob tube to the chest. Unfortunate. And I just totally missed the perks. Y'all probably saw it though, so whatever. Unfortunately, he doesn't open up the score screen, so by the way, also, if y'all are going to send me a replay to commentate for you, I do ask that you pull up the score screen at the end of your game so that I can see the score and kind of sum up the replay, you know, how it works. Anyway, that's Bonafide. Check him out. If y'all want me to do your gameplays and commentate for that, then go ahead and send me a message. Either, you know, send me over YouTube or just taco@gmail.com to the end of my YouTube name. And till then, I'll catch you guys next time.